Hi, this is Susan Haynes, and we are at the end of November in 2011. I'd like to give another example of doing sequence alignment through the use of dynamic programming. And this is just another example exercising the algorithm. The two words I'd like to align are these two right here, Miss and Mrs., right there. And just to have different numbers that I'm working with, I'm going to have the gap cost right here be 1. So that's what it would cost me to insert a gap in either one of the two words that I'm trying to make an alignment with. And then the alpha will be 0 if the letters correspond completely, and it will be 2 if there's any kind of mismatch at all. Okay, so let me start with creating my 2D matrix. So I'll have Miss along the side here. There's my blank. And the word I'm aligning that with is Mrs. Okay, so let's go ahead and make our grid. All right, I won't repeat the algorithm right here, but we know that I'm trying to align these two words, and the first word is Miss. I'll just write it out here and erase it, as it looks like it's convenient for me to do so, and Mrs. is my other word. Okay, so when I start to initialize things, I put a 0 right here, and that's to initialize what I'm trying to do. Now, as I move along this direction right here and try to figure out what's the cost of each of these cells going from left to right here, the cost of this cell right here is the cost of the previous cell. There's only one way I can get there along this way. So the cost of this cell right here is the cost of the previous cell plus the cost for advancing one on the misses and not advancing any on the miss. So essentially it would be the cost of doing something like that alignment right there. Well, to insert a gap costs 1, right, like so. Okay, so let's undo this so you can look at the next one. Okay, now the cost for this position right here will be this cost right here, whatever we got for that position, plus the cost to advance 1 on the misses, but insert a blank on the miss. So what I'll have is I'm advancing 1 on the misses, so that means I'll be inserting a blank there for matching with the I. And then, of course, I already had a blank to get to here for inserting a blank that I was matching against the M. So this cost right here will be 1 plus 1 equals 2. And so on down this row, adding the gap cost to each one, going to the right, because that's how I can get there, by advancing along misses and not advancing along miss, just inserting a blank. Similar argument goes this way, except I'm advancing along miss and inserting my blanks into the misses. So let me just go ahead and fill that in right here. Okay, and obviously the direction goes like so. All right, so erase this until I need to refer back to something in it. All right, now this position right here, I can get to this position from three ways. One way is to come from here, and to get from here to here means I have to advance along the miss word, but not advance along the misses, so I'm inserting a blank inside the misses. So that means 1 plus 1 gives me a 2. From here, from this direction right here. I'll be erasing these extra things in just a minute. Similarly, to go along horizontally, to go this way means I advance along the misses, but I do not advance along the miss, so I'd have to insert a blank along the miss. So that's 1 plus 1 gives me a 2. This way right here means I advance along both the misses and the miss. So it'll be zero plus the cost of that new match. This has a perfect match right there, so the cost is zero. So zero plus zero gives me zero, and that is the optimum choice. So that's where I get from there. Okay, now I've already talked about what it is to go to the right and to go up. So my costs from the left and from underneath will be easy to compute. From underneath will be 2 plus 1, and from the left will be 0 plus 1, right? It's the cost right there, plus 1 for a new gap. The cost right there, plus 1 for a new gap. So here I'll have 2 plus 1 gives me 3, 0 plus 1 gives me 1, and this direction right here is 1 plus my alpha, which is 2. So 1 plus 2 gives me 3. My optimum will be a 1, and I get that from this direction right here. Okay, this direction right here gives me 4, over here gives me 2, and then to go from here gives me 2 plus the alpha cost to match S with M. So that's 2 plus 2 gives me 4. So the optimum is the 2, and that comes from this direction right here. Okay, for right here, the 4, this thing right here, to compute this cost, 4 plus 1 gives me 5. 2 plus 1 gives me 3, and 3 plus the cost to match M and S, so that's 3 plus 2 gives me 5, so the optimum will be 2 plus 1 gives me 3. I hope everybody's following with me okay. All right, so I'll do it slowly once more, and then I'll try to move it along for the rest of this. So, to go up, that means I need to insert a blank on the misses, because I'm not moving forward on the misses. But I do move forward on the miss, so that is 5 plus 1 for gap cost gives me a 6, coming from here. 3 plus 1 for gap cost gives me a 4, coming from the 3. And 4 plus the cost to match M and E, 4 plus 2 gives me 6. So the min of 4 and 6 is 4, and I got that by coming in from the left. Okay, so 6 plus 1 gives me 7, 4 plus 1 gives me 5, 5 plus 2 gives me 7, so I have 5. Okay, so from here, to compute this one right here, I have 0 plus 1 gives me 1, 1 plus 2 gives me 3, 2 plus 1 gives me 3, so I need 0 plus 1 gives me 1. And that comes from underneath. All right, 1 plus 1 gives me 2. 0 plus 0, because I'm matching I against I, gives me a 0. And a 1 plus 1 gives me 2, so the optimum will be that 0. Right, it's this 0 plus the cost to match I against I. Okay, here I have 2 plus 1 gives me 3, 1 plus 2 matching I against S gives me 3, and 0 plus 1 gives me 1, so minimum between 1, 3, and 3, that's 1. Okay, 3 plus 1 gives me 4, 1 plus 1 gives me 2, 2 plus alpha gives me 4. So my minimum is 2, and I get that by moving forward on the misses. Okay, 4 plus 1 gives me 5. 3 plus I against E gives me 5. And 2 plus 1 gives me 3. So that will give me a 3 there. 5 plus 1 gives me 6. 4 plus I to S gives me 4 plus 2, which is 6. 3 plus 1 gives me 4. So 4 is my minimum. Okay, so for this square right there, I have, coming from underneath, I have 1 plus 1 gives me 2. 2 plus matching an S to an M gives me 4. 3 plus 1 gives me 4, so the min is the 2. Okay, coming up from here, I have 0 plus 1 gives me 1. I have 1 plus S to I gives me 3. And 2 plus 1 gives me 3. So my min is 1. Coming from here. Okay, 1 plus 1 gives me 2. 0 plus matching an S against an S. 0 plus 0 gives me 0. And 1 plus 1 gives me 2. So the min is obviously my 0 right there, coming from here. 2 plus 1 gives me a 3. 1 plus S against S, that's 1 plus 0, gives me a 1. 0 plus 1 gives me a 1. So my min will be a 1, and I got there from two places. I got there from 1 plus 0 and 0 plus 1. Okay, 3 plus 1 is 4. 2 plus S against E, 2 plus 2 is 4, 1 plus 1 is 2. So 2 is my min, coming from here. 4 plus 1 is 5, 3 plus S against S is 0, so that's 3 plus 0 is 3, 2 plus 1 is 3, so the min is 3, and I got there from two directions, this direction right here, 3 plus 0, and this direction right here by inserting a gap, 2 plus 1. Okay, here I have 2 plus 1 is 3. 3 plus S against M, that gives me 5. 4 plus 1 is 5, so the min is 3, and that came from right here, from underneath. Okay, 1 plus 1 gives me 2. 2 plus S against I gives me 4. 3 plus 1 gives me 4, so the min will be 2. Coming from underneath. 0 plus 1 gives me 1. 1 plus S against S gives me 1 plus 0 is 1. 2 plus 1 gives me 3, so the min is 1, and that's coming from two directions, underneath and diagonally. Okay, 1 plus 1 gives me 2. 0 plus S against S gives me 0. And 1 plus 1 gives me 2, so the min is 0, and I get it from the diagonal. 2 plus 1 gives me 3. 1 plus S against E, S against E. 1 plus 2 is 3. 0 plus 1 is 1, so the optimum is 1, coming from the left. Okay, and then for my final spot right there, 3 plus 1 gives me 4. 2 plus S against S gives me 2 plus 0, so that's a 2. 1 plus 1 gives me 2, so the optimum is 2 coming from two directions right here. Okay, so there is my optimum table. I'm going to have an optimum cost matching miss against misses of a cost of 2.